Hi everyone! I have been cleaning my apartment and while doing that I found my old Barbies. So I always loved Barbies and it's still a hobby of mine to collect them. But what I realized when I found them was that the hair was all messy. So I googled pictures of them and how they looked when they were brand new. And trust me, this is my first Barbie. And her hair didn't look like this when I got her. So, I'm planning on doing a Barbie makeover and trying to fix their hair. I'm starting with this one because she's my first. And if it works, I will do more Barbie makeover videos to see the before and after result. And I've been Googling around to see how to fix this hair because it's really messy. You see, it used to be all glowing and beautiful, and now it's just, you know, if you do this, it stays up, so it's not easy to handle, and she used to have, like, real beautiful and curly hair, and somehow, after a lot of years and a lot of fun, her hair now looks like this. It's all crazy, and it's kind of one of my favorite Barbies, because she's my first one. And, you know, she's really beautiful, her eyes and makeup, and she's still, like, in really good quality. So, hopefully it will work. So, stay tuned to see how it goes. So, what I'm using is a normal spray bottle, which I fill with hot water and fabric softener. And then I just start in the bottom of the hair and work my way up. So the fabric softener just made it a bit easier to comb and made her normal glow come back, but it wasn't that hard to brush it at all, because I've done it before even though it looked like it did. So this made it made her hair fall down again and not stand straight up as it did before. So the next step is to get all the fabric softener and the products that we have had in her hair out. So I just finishing up with a final brushing here, and then I will rinse her hair with really hot water. Because I was curious to see how the hair looked when it was dried, so I let it dry for probably 12 hours. But her hair was curly when I got her, so I wanted to give her some curls. So that's what I'm going to do now. And I will use straws.
So I cut straws in small pieces and then I use needles. So I will roll her hair up and then put a needle in her head so it will stay there. And the problem was that I didn't have the right kind of needles, so it hurt every time I put the needle in. So I had to do it with the doll in my lap. So you won't see when I roll the hair up, so you'll see the finished result here. And then I dip her head in almost boiling water and let her stay down there for a couple seconds, and then put her in really, really cold water and hold her there for a couple seconds. And now I will let her dry for probably 12 hours again here. She had a lot of hair, so it took some time. So this is what she looks like the next day. And now I'm planning on, or what I'm doing now is to take all the needles out and all the straws out of her hair to see the finished results. Unfortunately, I didn't get all the hair. It fell loose during the night, so not all of her hair is as curly. But when you brush it, you don't see that some of the hair isn't as curly as the rest of it. I wanted her to look as she did when I got her. I have cut her hair during the years, but here she looks like she did, almost like she did when I got her. She's on a Bitsa Barbie, so it's the original dress and everything. But I also wanted her to have some winter clothes, so I actually made her new clothes. So here she is with a headband and a necklace and shoes and a bag that I bought, but the rest of it I made.